So, do any of the places, does everywhere hand carve salt beef? Does anyone use a machine?
Well, they shouldn't.
Yeah.
They shouldn't. There's actually, as my dad said, there are very few carvers. There are some cutters, and there are a lot of butchers. And they don't know how to actually carve the meat. They know how to cut it, but they don't know how to use a brisket, which is, or a knife, probably.